We do have a further update involving schools. Two schools have now confirmed positive results. Two schools have now returned negative results, which is obviously pleasing. And there is ongoing testing at a further four schools. All of our tests at Olympic Park are negative, and I can say with certainty that the Harbour City is ready to welcome Taylor Swift with open arms and the hundreds of thousands of Swifties who we expect to enjoy her sellout performances.